Hi students, in this video we will understand the Chugiev elimination reaction. It is very important reaction from the point of view of the CSIR NET exam. This elimination reaction was firstly discovered by the Lev Chugiev, so it is named as Chugiev elimination reaction. Actually, it is the conversion of the alcohols into the corresponding olefins by the pyrolysis of the corresponding xanthates. Actually, we can also term it as the pyrolysis of the xanthates, because the alcohols that we have to convert in the olefins are firstly converted to the xanthates. Okay, so what is the first step in the Chugiev elimination reaction? The alcohols, this is a alcohol, it is firstly reacted with the aqueous solution of NaOH or KOH, then with the carbon disulfide, and then it is treated with the methyl iodide. As a result of this procedure, we get the xanthates. This alcohol is converted into corresponding xanthate, right? And when we heat it at the 200 degree centigrade, it undergoes pyrolysis. As a result of this, it is converted to the olefins. So total, we can say that the alcohol is converted to olefins through the xanthates, and this is the pyrolysis of the xanthates. Pyrolysis of the xanthates involves the cis elimination process. It means it is a concerted reaction and it proceeds via six-membered cyclic transition state. And in this process, there is no change in the configuration of the carbon atoms. It means there is no rearrangement of the carbon skeleton in whole the reaction. So the configuration will remain as it is. For example, if we have an unsymmetrical alcohol like this, it means if it has four different groups attached to it, and when we reacted with the NaOH, carbon disulfide and methyl iodide, then we are getting a xanthate like this. The configuration of the R groups will remain as it is. There will be no change in it. Only there will be a change in this OH group. Now there will be created a group like this. This is the carbon atom, and here it's the double bond S and SME. So this is the xanthate. Now when we heat it at the 200 degree centigrade, then it will undergo the pyrolysis and we are getting an alkene. Now in the case of alkene, there is no change in the configurations of the alkyl group. These will remain as it is. So we can see here that the H and the OH group, both are leaving from the same side. So it is called the cis elimination process, because they should be in the same plane for the elimination. Okay, so we are getting the olefin that has the same configuration as that of the alcohol, and both the leaving groups are eliminated from the same site. Okay, now we see the mechanism of the reaction. The first step in the reaction is the abstraction of a proton by the base from this alcohol, this alcoholic group. This hydrogen of the alcoholic group is abstracted by this base. It will attack it like this, and this electron density will come on oxygen in this way. There will come a negative charge on the oxygen, right? Now in the next step, what happens? Carbon disulfide. Firstly, we have treated with the base, it means NaOH or KOH, and then we have treated with the carbon disulfide. Okay, so this will attack here and this bond will go like this. So there will created a bond between them, and the negative charge comes on the sulfur. So the structure that we get will look like this. Here is the oxygen, and there is created a bond with the carbon. Here will come double bond S, and here S minus, right? In this way. Now we treat it with the methyl iodide. So this negative charge will attack here, and this bond's electron density will come on the iodine. So we get iodine as the leaving group, iodide ion, right? So here a new bond is formed between this sulfur and this methyl group. We can also write CH3 as Me, okay? Now what happens in the next step? The next step is the pyrolysis of this compound, okay? So now we are writing this compound here. This is the xanthate. So it will undergo, when we heat it, when we are heating this compound, then what happens? This is the xanthate, this compound. Now it will undergo the pyrolysis reaction. Pyrolysis is a concerted reaction. It takes place through a six-membered cyclic stage. So what will happen? This sulfur, this double bond, will attack here on the hydrogen atom. On which hydrogen? There are two hydrogens. One is below the plane and one is above the plane, right? Now this reaction is a syn elimination process. So the two leaving groups should be in the same plane. This is below the plane, so it should also be below the plane. So the hydrogen that is being eliminated should be below the plane. So this hydrogen is being attacked by this double bond, right? So its bond, this bond will come here and this bond will go here. So in this way, this concerted mechanism takes place. So what will happen? This bond comes here, so we are getting a double bond here, right? This hydrogen will go with this sulfur, okay? And this oxygen will form, this oxygen will remain here, and here is created a double bond. So we can write it like this, C double bond O SH S Me. And we are getting this alkene. Now this compound can further undergo the dissociation. So we are getting this compound. So this compound further dissociate into these two compounds. So this is the overall mechanism of the reaction. This reaction is quite important from the point of view of the exam. And here I have taken some examples from the CSIR NET exam. This question is asked in the June 2017. The question is quite simple, and if you know the reaction mechanism of the Chugiev reaction, then you can do this question quite easily. You can see here that we have given this compound, and if we treat this compound with NaHCH2 and MeI, and then further we heat it with N-dodecane, then what happens? We have given four different products. We can see here that here OH group is present, and in all the compounds we have seen that double bonds are present. It means alcohol has been converted to the alkene. So this reaction is Chugiev reaction, Chugiev elimination reaction. And we have to just identify the stereochemistry of the compound. What stereochemistry will be present? For this we should know that this reaction is a syn elimination process. It means the elimination will take place only when the leaving OH group and the hydrogen groups are present in the same plane. Either both are above the plane or below the plane. Now you can see here this OH group is above the plane, right? So we see its mechanism. What will happen here? This is the compound that we have given. This hydrogen is below the plane and this hydrogen is above the plane, and this is the methyl group, right? And here a OH group is present, right? Now we see first step, what happens in the first step. In the first step, we reacted with the base, then with the carbon disulfide, and then with the methyl iodide. As a result of these three reactions, what happens? This will get converted into xanthates. We have seen this in our mechanism. So we are not giving here the whole mechanism. We are simply giving the first and the second step. So in the first step, what will happen? This is the structure of the compound, and here this OH group will now change into xanthate. It means O C double bond S S M E. This is the xanthate group. Now in the next step, what will happen when we heat it? What will happen? We know it will undergo the pyrolysis. Now the pyrolysis will only take place when the leaving hydrogen group is also above the plane, because this OH group was above the plane. So it should also be above the plane. Now you can see here, this hydrogen is below the plane, so it will not take part in the reaction. Here two hydrogens are present. One hydrogen will be above the plane and another will be below the plane, right? So this hydrogen will get being attacked. Okay, so this bond will attack here, this bond will come here, okay, and this bond will come here, right? So as a result of this, what will happen? This whole structure will remain as it is. Only this bond will come here, right? This oxygen will go with this. It means the another compound that is forming here is this. Okay, and we are getting our product like this. Now you can match it in our options. This is, you can see, this is matching to it. It means option number 3 is the right answer. Okay, now see this question. This question is same as the previous question. We have to just identify the stereochemistry. We have given this compound, and when we react it with NaOH, CH2 and MeI, and then further heat it, what will be the product? And we have given 4 different options. And here also we have given the alcoholic group, alcoholic compound, and all these are alkenes and these are other products. And we know this is a Chugiev elimination reaction, and as a result of this elimination we will get the alkenes. So these two compounds cannot be possible. So these are the wrong options. Now in these two compounds, we have to identify the stereochemistry. For this, we will see the mechanism. This is the methyl group that is below the plane, and this is the OH group that is also below the plane. Now what happens in the first step? When it is treated with the NaH, CH2, and then with the MeI, what will happen? This will get converted to the xanthate. This is the xanthate. Now in the second step, when we heat it, what will happen? It will undergo the pyrolysis, and this group, you can see this OH group was below the plane, and this xanthate group is also below the plane. So the two leaving groups should be below the plane, because it is a syn elimination process. So the hydrogen group that is being eliminated should also be below the plane. Now you can see here, this methyl group is below the plane, so here the hydrogen will be above the plane, so it cannot be eliminated, right? Now at this position, two hydrogens are present. One hydrogen is above the plane and another is below the plane, right? These are two hydrogens, so this will be the hydrogen that is being eliminated. So this S group, this will attack on this double bond. This double bond of S group will get attack on this. This bond will come here, and this bond will go on this. So as a result of this, where the double bond will be formed? Can you answer? This bond is going here. So the double bond is created here, right? And this methyl group will remain as it is. So we are getting this product. Now you can match our options. Option number A is the right answer. So in this way, you can do all the questions based on the Chugiev elimination reaction. In our next video, we will see some more mechanisms. Thank you.